Hey guys, I'm standing here at 3720 MLK Parkway. If you guys want to take a look with me, we have a massive police presence. What we've learned from Des Moines Police is that three people have been injured here in a shooting on this property, and we are working to learn more. As you can see, the CSI van with Des Moines Police just pulled up on the scene, so it looks like we're going to be processing things here for a while. A lot of people have been in and out talking to police. We've seen a lot of witnesses. From what we've heard from witnesses, it seems like a few gunshots rung out before, you know, things just kind of got crazy at the scene here. So as we're learning more, we'll update you guys on the KCCI website and social media.